knows what are they gonna think, you know, what if this happens, blah blah blah. Like, just like taking risks for yourself and for your career, for your growth, I think is the best thing you can ever do. Like, stop caring about, you know, what your auntie gotta say, what your family has to say, what, you know, anyone, like your friends. Like, it's just kind of just like, if it feels right to you and it gives you a good feeling, follow that. Follow your instincts, listen to them. Like, they're there for a reason. I'm a very firm believer on that. Like, if you got a good feeling, like, it's there for a reason. Everything. I always, it's so funny when I go on lives and I see people just reading, I'm like, what are you doing? Like, but they're really reading stuff, and that's how I feel right now. What else? How tall am I? I'm 5'2. I'm really short. It's a struggle. You guys don't understand what it's like to be a small girl in the world, you know, as a woman.